So guys, today I'm unpacking the Go Tour and its inflatable paddleboard. So it's packed really, really. So it have a case, have a pump, this is the fishing rod holes. Have a paddle. This is for your safety, probably. Another rod holder. We got seat. Some extra parts. Strap. This is how it's coming out. It's packaged very well. Okay. So it looks like something just like so. And inflate right here. Let's get our pump. And I don't see anywhere manual. Maybe inside? Nope. Okay, so I don't see manual here. So this side goes to right here, tight it, and this side right here. Yes. So let's pump it so it's already good. So maybe a few more minutes of pumping will be good to go. Now it's like about 12 right here, but I think I'll be fine. So let's disconnect it. Okay, safety plug is on. So what we need to do next? So it's gonna be seat. So I don't remember exactly. So I'm fishing today, so I will try to install this, like this seat, this travel bag. So this is the bottom, and there is a latches. Okay, I think I got it. So there is some is in the front. So I'll try the best. As I'm saying, I don't remember how it looking, how it was on the picture, so I'll do my best. Probably just like so. Probably just like so. Then rod holders. There is a bolt right here and goes right so there is a locking mechanism. There's two locks. Click, click. We're good to go on this side. Let's do the other side. There is locking mechanism. So what else do we have here? Let's get this paddle. So there is a, this is for the short. No, actually need to put this one first, then lock it, and then we can have this thing so it only goes sideways, lock it up, so we're good to go, so we can, you know, paddle. Put some stuff away. What do we have also? We have this thing. So okay. So this one is going is on the leg. And this thing go to the paddle itself. There is a bolt here to lock. Take it off first. Mm-hmm. There is also measurement here, or there is a measurement here up to 20 inches, which is like very neat. So I assume this one goes right here. Or, yep. So there is a Velcro. What I can do, put it around it. Just like so. So I would not lose it. I assume that it's for actually this, so. Okay, so we go to go here. This is our repairing kit, plug. So this is for the fast deflate, and it's also a repair kit here. So we can put it here. Or I'll just put it inside the bag, actually. So I'll put it inside the bag. And what do we have here also? We have some kind of a seal, which I'll put it inside a repair kit. Close it. And there is a fin that goes under the inflatable thingy. And this one here, maybe to carry it around easier or something. We have a hold here. It's probably for like moving, and there is one that is on the back. There is a place for the GoPro on the front. And we have a storage rack here, and let's go into the water and test it. It's like a very durable feels. It's like a I don't remember like how many plies, but I'll lift it up. So I'm like 5'8". So, not very, it's not really heavy, so it's pretty tall. And I have a fishing rod. It goes right here. Let's go fishing.